Who invaded India for the first time? Alexander was the first to invade India in 326 BC. He defeated King Porus on the banks of River Xylem. The battle is known as Battle of Hydaspes. Dhana Nanda of the Nanda dynasty was in power in northern and eastern India at the time of his invasion. Alexander's army mutinied, possibly at the prospect of facing a strong army of Nandas, and Alexander decided to return to Macedonia. What is the term of governor of RBI? The governor of the Reserve Bank of India is the chief executive of India's central bank, and his term of office typically runs for 3 years. C.D. Deshmukh was the first Indian governor. So far, the RBI has been headed by 24 governors. What is the minimum age for child labor? In accordance with the Constitution of India, no child below the age of 14 years shall be employed to work in any factory or mine or engaged in any hazardous employment. The minimum age for employment is 14 years. Where is Bokaro Steel Plant? Bokaro Steel Plant is located in the Bokaro district of Jharkhand. It is the fourth integrated public sector steel plant in India, built with Soviet help. It was incorporated as a limited company in 1964. It was later merged with the state-owned Steel Authority of India Limited. What is isonif? Isonif, a line on a map connecting places at which the amount of cloud for a given period is the same. What is isohel? Isohel is a line on a weather map connecting points that receive equal amounts of sunshine. What is rheumatic arthritis? Rheumatic arthritis is an autoimmune disease of the joints. It's classified as an autoimmune disease because it is caused by the cells of the body's immune system attacking the cells that line the joints, known as the synovial cells. This influx of immune cells in the joints result in inflammation that lead to pain, stiffness, and a loss of function. What is Karagatam? Karagatam is an ancient folk dance of Tamil Nadu performed in praise of the goddesses Mariamman. The ancient Tamil epics says that this type of dance has derived from Bharatam and a mixture of multiple forms of Tamil dance forms. The offering of this dance is to the goddess to bless rain. The song that accompanies be of any song like folk or Carnatic. The performance balance a pot on their head. With which religion is the symbol of Kanda associated? The Kanda is the symbol of the Sikh faith. It dissipates the Sikh doctrine Dekh Dhej Fatwa in emblematic form. It consists of three weapons and a circle, the Kanda, two Kripans and the Chakra, which is a circle. It is the military emblem of the Sikhs. A double-edged Kanda is placed at the top of the Nishan Sahib flag as an ornament. Where is River Vishwamitri? The River Vishwamitri is a seasonal river which flows east to west between Mahi and Narmada rivers in Gujarat. It originates in the Pavaghat Hills. It flows west through the city of Vadodara and joins the Dhadar River and Kanpur River before emptying into the Gulf of Kambat near Kanpur village. What is Anorexia Nervosa? People who intentionally starve themselves suffer from an eating disorder called Anorexia Nervosa. One of the most frightening aspects of the disorder is that people with anorexia continue to think they are overweight even when they are bone thin. For reasons not yet understood, they become terrified of gaining any weight. Which acid is not stored in glass containers? Hydrofluoric acid is not stored in glass containers since hydrofluoric acid has the property that it can eat the glasses. Where is Moin Ul Haq Stadium? Moin Ul Haq Stadium is located in Patna, Bihar. The multi-purpose stadium has hosted three one-day international matches, including one from the 1996 Cricket World Cup. The stadium has a capacity of 25,000. It is used for cricket and association football. It is named after Syed Mohammad Moin Ul Haq, who was a distinguished Indian coach and a pioneer of Olympic movement in India. Which city is known as the Athens of the East? Madurai city is known as the Athens of the East. Athens has the Greek pantheon located at an elevated plain, which could be seen from anywhere in the city. Similarly, Madurai has the towers of Meenakshi Sundareshwara temple, which can be seen from anywhere in the city. Madurai is culturally as rich as Athens of Greece.